Where's your mom?
My mom is right here.
¿Cómo están?
Hi.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay. So this is Fabian.
¿Cómo están?
Welcome to the joyful marriage of Cameron Douglas Lucas and Julio Cesar Garcia Torres in the beautiful Green Mountains of Vermont. We're here today because love and life calls us to share the excitement of Cameron and Julio to share this moment with their closest family and friends, some of them a bit far away, each a special part of their lives. This ceremony is an acknowledgement of a life already started together, as well as an affirmation of their relationship. At the center of their love is a deeply rooted dedication to each other that strengthens them as individuals while complementing them as a couple. Today, in front of family and friends, they choose each other, imperfections and all, for life. This day, they choose to commit themselves fully to the love they have found in each other. They recognize that your presence here today means that you support their decision to commit themselves to one another for the rest of their lives. And the couple thanks you all for making the time and the effort, and are particularly grateful to those of you who have even traveled in the middle of a pandemic to be here. Collectively, we also acknowledge both those who could not be present physically and join us remotely, as well as those near and dear to Cameron and Julio who have passed on and remain in their hearts. Gracias para acompañarnos en la celebración de matrimonio civil de Cameron Douglas Lucas y Julio César García Torres en las hermosas montañas verdes de Vermont. Estamos aquí hoy porque el amor y la vida nos llaman a compartir la emoción de los contrayentes que querían compartir este momento con sus familiares y amigos más cercanos que son una parte especial de sus vidas. Esta ceremonia es un reconocimiento de una vida en pareja y iniciada así como una afirmación de su relación. Al centro del amor que se profesan date una dedicación profundamente arraigada, arraigada en el uno o otro. Yes.
You got it perfect.
Right. Al otro que los fortalece como individuos y complementa como pareja. Hoy, frente a familiares y amigos, se eligen entre sí con todas sus imperfecciones para toda la vida y se complementen plenamente con el amor que han encontrado el uno en el otro. Colectivamente, reconocen que la presencia de ustedes hoy, física o virtualmente, significa que apoyan su decisión de comprometerse el uno con el otro por el resto de sus vidas. Y la pareja les agradece a todos por reservar el tiempo y hacer el esfuerzo para acompañarlos. Colectivamente también recordamos a aquellos que se nos han adelantado en el camino y que permanecen en los corazones de las dos familias. Cameron and Julio Cesar share an enviable relationship wherein they have learned both to articulate their feelings and resolve issues quickly within minutes. They share important values from their parents and their upbringing. They trust each other, feel safe with each other, and every day they love each other just a little bit more. As Julio Cesar says, Cameron came to prove something. Over the course of the first year plus, there was the slow process of revealing itself to be the relationship he wanted to be in for the rest of his life. Cameron has a certain purity of soul that shines like a powerful light and heart to his essence. Cameron discovered love with Julio Cesar, and every day they love each other just a bit more. Cameron feels safe with this person who knows him thoroughly and takes solace in knowing that if he jumped off a cliff, Julio would be there to catch him. Their trust is that deep. Julio y Cameron viven una relación inspiradora en la que han aprendido a comunicar sus sentimientos y resolver diferencias en tan solo minutos. Comparten valores importantes que provienen de sus familias. Confían plenamente el uno en el otro. Se sienten seguros cuando están juntos. Dicen que descubren que se aman más con cada día que pasa. Como dice Julio, Cameron llegó a su vida a probarle algo. En el transcurso del primer año de su relación, poco a poco fue dándose cuenta de que esta era la relación que duraría una vida. Vio en Cameron una pureza de espíritu y brilla con fuerza desde su interior. Cameron descubrió el significado del amor con Julio y los dos se aman más y más con el paso del tiempo. Cameron se siente seguro al lado de la persona que lo conoce profundamente y que sabe, y quién sabe, lo rescataría de una caída. Su confianza es así de sólida. Julio Cesar and Cameron wish to thank you all for the support during this challenging time in their lives, and especially Carolyn and Gordon for your invaluable help in crafting this special day. Marriage is the joining of two lives, the emotional, physical, and spiritual union of human beings with separate families, stories, triumphs, and tragedies. We marry not only to be loved, to feel secure, to have a place and a person to whom we can come home. We marry also to come into the presence of our own capacity to love, to nurture, to give, and to forgive. Cameron and Julio, your love for one another and your willingness to accept each other's strengths and weaknesses with understanding and respect will help cement the foundation for a solid and long marriage. Respect your individual outlooks. Share your thoughts, experiences, and dreams with one another. Cherish the intimacy and understanding that evolves with the passage of time. As you enter this union, your shared belief that marriage is a partnership between equal individuals with common goals, hopes, and dreams will give your lives special meaning and fulfillment. Tonight, there's a vast unknown future stretching out before you. That future, with its hopes and disappointments, its joys and sorrows, is hidden from your eyes. But it is a great tribute to your faith in each other that you are willing to face these uncertainties together. May the love that joins hearts and hands tonight never fail, but grow deeper and surer with every year you spend together. El matrimonio es la fusión de dos vidas. La unión emocional, física y espiritual de dos seres humanos provenientes de dos familias distintas, con sus propias historias, triunfos y tragedias. Nos casamos no solo para ser amados, sino para sentirnos seguros, para tener un hogar y una persona que lo representa. Nos casamos también para llegar en la llegar a la presencia de nuestra propia capacidad de amar, nutrir, dar y perdonar. Carmen y Julio, su amor mutuo y su disposición a aceptar las fortalezas y debilidades de otro con comprensión y respeto ayudaron a cimentar las bases para un matrimonio sólido y duradero. We're going to have a reading from Mandy in English with Victor in Spanish for others. Como los solicitaron Julio y Cameron, Victor les compartirá un resumen de la opinión del magistrado de la Suprema Corte de Justicia de Estados Unidos, John Roberts, en el caso que estableció en la ley el matrimonio igualitario. This is a reading from the Supreme Court Justice Kennedy's summary in the landmark case for marriage equality, read by Mandy. It's being read in Spanish at the same time.
The centrality of marriage to the human condition makes it unsurprising that the institution has existed for millennia and across civilizations. Since the dawn of history, marriage has transformed strangers into relatives, binding families and societies together. Confucius taught that marriage lies at the foundation of government. This wisdom was echoed centuries later and half a world away by Cicero, who wrote, "The first bond of society is marriage, next children, and then family. No union is more profound than marriage, for it embodies the highest ideals of love, fidelity, devotion, sacrifice, and family. In forming a marital union, two people become something greater than they once were. Marriage embodies a love that may endure even past death."
Do you, Julio Cesar, promise to hold Cameron, to share both his diversities and adversities and triumphs, to grow with him throughout his life, to maintain a home that is a place of love, joy, and mutual support?
I do. Cameron will take you to be my lawful wedded husband. From this day forth, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, sickness and health, and I promise to cherish and love you for as long as I live. Today I can stand tall, not quite as tall as you. And while holding my hand and my heart, I can look at you and tell you that that promise that we made to each other, that we're confirming today, that very same promise, will take us to and through places of wonder. That same promise, along with the powerful and pure feelings from where it stems, has made and will continue to make for safe passage through the trying times in which you and I could both learn lessons and overcome with feelings of pure joy, love, and anticipation of all life's moments that will become our cherished memories. And now I make these vows to you. I vow to follow you, to comfort you, and to love you through thick and thin. I vow to embody your home and your safe place for as long as I exist on this earth. I promise to accept you with your little quibbles, small quibbles, to support your dreams always, and to care for you and nurture you, and to be there for you when you need me. I hope to inspire you, to challenge you, and to make you laugh, if we're lucky, all in the same day. I see in you the perfect man for me. I see in the combination of our strengths the stuff that we will need for decades to come. I believe that marriage, though not easy, is the perfect place for two people who love each other the way we do. I could not be embarking on this journey without more wonderful human.
¿Aceptas, Cameron, como tu legítimo esposo? ¿Prometes serle fiel en lo próspero, en lo adverso, en la salud y la enfermedad, amarlo y respetarlo todos los días de tu vida. Do you, Cameron, promise to hold Julio Cesar, to share both his adversities and triumphs, to go with him throughout this life, and create a home that is a place of love, joy, and mutual support?
I do. I take you, Julio Cesar, to be my lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, in sickness and health, for richer or poor, to love and cherish for the rest of my life. I vow to always remind you, inspire you, as you have to me since the day we met, to be kind, to be truthful, to be brave, and to have empathy not only for strangers, but the people we hold close to our heart that deserve boundless and limitless love, as you so naturally do. Because of this, you made me a better man. You made my love so much stronger, not just for you, but my family and the love of life. When we first met, we didn't know what we had stumbled into, but we were so willing and captivated to find out. Because something happens to me every single time that you are near. A change, a chemical change that's going rushing through me, and I can see that you are caught under the same spell that I am under. For when we gaze into our eyes in breathless wonder, I can see that when something happens to me, it happens to you. I promise to never let that magic fade. Te prometo hacerte feliz y darte mucho, mucho, mucho amor.
Rings are a traditional symbol of commitment and enduring love that, like a circle, is without beginning and without end. Cameron and Julio have worn these rings to represent their promises to each other from the day they got engaged last October. They removed them to have them inscribed with today's date, marking the beginning of their married life. They embrace the outward significance of wearing these pieces of gold and their presence in the hands as a reminder of their vows to each other. Cameron and Julio pueden entregarse los anillos.
I give you this as a symbol of my love and commitment to our life. Como símbolo de mi amor y nuestro compromiso. Toma esta anillo.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and commitment. Como símbolo de mi amor.
Although we're gathered around their civil marriage, Julio and Cameron request that as witnesses to their love and the ceremony, we ask God to preside over this union. Let us all now take a moment to pray that God bestow all blessings on these two in their marriage. A pesar de que este es su matrimonio civil, Cameron y Julio les piden que como testigos
de su amor y de esta ceremonia, toman un momento para pedir a Dios que bendiga su unión y los acompañe en su vida de casados. God, may Julio and Cameron always have the strength to hold on during the storms of stress and the dark of delusionment. May they stay tender and gentle as they nurture each other in their love. May they need one another, but not out of weakness. May they want one another, but not out of lack. May they entice one another, but not compel one another. May they embrace one another, but not outcircle one another. May they succeed in all important ways with one another and not fail in the little graces. May they look for things to praise in the other and take no notice of his small faults. Que Dios les dé fortaleza, tenura, paciencia y sabiduría. Por la autoridad que me confiere en este estado de Vermont, tan glorioso, los declaro legalmente casados. By the power invested in me, by the glorious state of Vermont, and with great emotion and happiness, I declare you legally.
Very quickly, thank you everybody for making the trip and the time to come and celebrate the occasion with us. You know, these times are difficult, and one reflects on just how important friends and family are, and we look forward to many good times in the future. And we can't go without thanking today Renee and her crew, who without this would have not been possible. So thank you so much. But we can understand, having to get to know Julio over the last months and years, it's very easy to see why Cameron fell in love, and what a nice, genuine guy that Julio really is, and what a great addition to our international family. So we're very excited to have Julio as part of the family, and we look forward to the future. To Cameron and Julio.
Solo para darle las gracias a todos los que han viajado y han estado aquí. En los tiempos difíciles nos da mucha alegría que estén aquí con nosotros. No podíamos celebrar si no fuera por la gente del restaurante. Y darle las gracias a ellos por hoy. Durante este último año nos ha dado mucho placer conocer a Julio y vemos lo que ve Cameron en él. Es una adición fantástica a una familia internacional. So, gracias a todos y felicidades.
Something happens to me every time I feel that you are near. A strange kind of chemical change goes rushing through me. I know that mysterious glow means you'll appear. Then, darling, something happens to me in your arms. I feel you're trembling too. I can tell you've been caught in the spell that I am under. We gaze into mother's eyes in breathless wonder to see that when something happens to me, it happens to you. Something happens to me in your arms when I feel you're trembling too. I can tell you've been caught in the spell that I am under. We gaze into each other's eyes in breathless wonder to see that when something happens to me, it happens.